Hey, Skid Row Trash here. I'm back inside my underwater Subnautica base, and I'm just hanging out. Last time I played, I think I discovered some... That's right, I discovered some really nasty creatures right over that way. They were really big, and there's some sand sharks. Oh, for fuck's sakes, already? I just got back on here, and they're already bugging me about water. I'm gonna have to go swimming back, probably that way, and get some water, because I'm gonna die unless I get some. I think I have, I have bleach. Isn't that nice? I'm gonna take that right now, make some water with the bleach. There we go, I got some nice tasty water. Awesome. So what I want to do is I want to do some more exploring and stuff. I have a secret thing up above us. Not a secret thing. What was it there? What the hell do you call that thing? Right up there. There it is. I can make a vehicle here. I just better go check and see what I need for my vehicle. I need something to move faster in these waters because I got to discover the rest of that shit and then I just want to start going deeper down. Oh, I need a flashlight too. I got to make one of those. Vehicle bay. Vehicle. Sea moth. I need a titanium ingot, power cell, glass, and lubricant. That's not very hard to get! Titanium ingot. I have that. Power cell. Glass. Lubricant. Let's go check what I have in the base right now. Here we are. Okay. I need a titanium, please. Titaniums. Where are you guys? I'm running low on titanium. There's the ingot, though. I got it. We got the ingot. Now I need lubricant. And some other shit. What do I need for lubricant? Creepvine seed clusters. I can get those right here. And I need glass. I have crystals for glass. There's the seed cluster. Oh, there's some closer ones. We'll get these guys. There we go. Gotta keep on the watch for bad guys around here. I like to hang out in this section. I should finish that. That thing looks like really stupid there. It's not even done. Alright, here we go. Got a nice big jug of lube here. Now I need glass. Glass, are you... Oh, and power cell. Glass. Where's glass? I don't see any crystals here. Fuck. I'll put these in anyway. Oh, I have this one too. Quartz. Here's a whole bunch of titanium. Damn it. I probably have to go back and get quartz. Fuck, I do. Oh well, I need to gather more fishes anyways. Let's see what's going on in the back room here. These guys were just banging last time, making eggs all over the place. Yeah, there's some more. I wonder if they'll hatch. Maybe I'll just leave them. I'll leave them, maybe they'll hatch. Those guys will be my emergency food also. Sorry, guys. Okay, I'm on my way back now. I have to keep an eye out for crystals and salt. And... anything else? Alright, I'm kind of getting closer to the old starting point here. Might as well grab this piece of junk. I have to grab as many fishes as I can. Here's some nice titanium, or nice quartzes for me. Oh yeah, what a nice selection. I'm gonna have this driving vehicle soon. This is gonna be awesome. I've never had one. I'll be able to go far. I wonder if I can survive in radiation with it. I hope so. Boy, salt too. Oh boy. It's a good run. I need everything I need. Oh, I want sand. Come here. Alright, I'm tracking a water bag right there. Hey, watch out, buddy. I'm trying to get a crystal here. Alright, here's water bags. Oh, it's salt. Jeez, this is a really good run. Come here, you. If I can, I'm going to try and put this guy in the cave so he can make more eggs of other guys like him. Get back here. These guys are so useful. Here's another one. These guys can mate in my back room. There you go. More of them. Good stuff. Good stuff. More glass. Hey, there's a thing I can scan here. Didn't know I'd be able to do some scanning. Oh, it's a sea moth fragment. I already have that, I think. Unless it's for an upgrade. No, I just got titanium out of it. Alright, well, that's fine. Here's a whole bunch of dinner swimming around. Come here! I'm gonna need a lot of water and food, so I'm gonna have to get this, use the salt to preserve this shit for when I go deep diving. There's a Gary fish. Come on, come on. Come here, you. Come here, you. Oh, shit. It's chasing me into a nasty cave. Oh, I don't know if this was worth it. Get out. Get out. Okay, a couple more. I'll cook them up at the base right here, and then I'll head back. I should have everything I need. Come here. I need you, too. I need you as well. Yeah. All right, I'm finally coming up on the base here. I was pretty far away. I don't know where the hell I was going. Luckily, there's this beacon on it. Otherwise, I'd be pretty lost. Let's go cook up some fishies. All right, we're going to cure up a boomerang. We're going to cure up a beeper. Then I'm going to cook the Gary fish. Look at this ugly guy. And I'm going to cook a peeper, and I'm going to get a whole bunch of water. Look at all this food. Buffet here. Oops, I think I purified all my water bag fishes that I was going to put inside my base. Oopsie. Oh well, anyways. Cooked peeper, we're going to eat that. Gonna eat that. Have some nice water. Nice. This is all really good. Okay, so I'll make the glass and I'll bust this shit down here. Might as well. Alright, so for the power cell, I need two batteries and a rubber silicone. So for batteries, acid mushrooms and copper. I have that all in my base, pretty much. I have back now. I got everything I need at my base. I'll grab a couple acid mushrooms on the way, though. Yeah! Nice! Off we go. Where is it? Oh, this way. Here we go! Nice. We're just coming up on the base here. Passing our friend, and I'm gonna grab a couple slices of. Whoa, careful there. Let me grab a couple slices of this. I think I need that for that other thing. Inventory filled? Kidding me? It's bullshit. I guess I'm dropping that stuff. I need this creep vine shit. Ah, fuck's sake. I'm just gonna finish this thing here. I might as well. This thing's pissing me off. It looks so ugly. How do I finish you off? Where's my gun? Where's my building thing? Where's my builder?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Scanner? Where's my building gun? What the hell's going on here?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Where's my gun, you idiot? I don't see it anywhere. Where'd I put that? Oh, it's this. I thought that was a pair of scissors. Oh, for fuck's sakes. There's no scissors in this game. Alright. At least I know what was wrong with it. Oh no, I'm using the glass? That's a glass one, I guess. Okay. More glass, please. I need some copper for these batteries. Let's see, copper. Awesome, this is gonna be good. I'm gonna get a vehicle. Now I need silicone. Do I have any? Do I have any? I need two of the seed clusters. Fuck, I don't. Oh, I have something back here. That's right. My secret tank. I wonder if these guys have been making any more eggs. Will these things hatch already? For fuck's sakes, they're just sitting there. There's another one. They're all over the place in here. I actually have a couple fishes. I didn't actually get all of them. I caught a couple on the way over here. There you guys go. You guys can swim in here too now. Okay, so I'm going to cut a piece of this. Can I? Oh, no, it's not ripe. It's not ripe. Oh, shit! We're under attack. We're under attack. Close. I was trying to harvest, and we're under attack here.
Draining systems initiated.
There we go. We're all fixed up again. Damn it. Freaking emergencies all over the place here. I should have what I need. Oh, no. I don't. I gotta go get that damn vine. There. I grabbed a couple of them. There. I can make an extra silicone. I'll just have it sitting in my base. Save that for later. Oh no, it's the seeds you need. For fuck's sake, it's the seeds. It's these things. Ugh, I went and grabbed the wrong thing. Anyways, I have enough. I have what I need here. Alright, let's just double check. Oh, no, I need that special battery, please. The power cell. Alright. So, we have ingot, power cell, lubricant, and then whatever the other thing was, I think we have glass. There's one. I need to make more glass. Okay, let's go check this out. I'm excited. I've never had a vehicle before in this. Can't wait to go try it out. Hopefully I'll be able to survive longer, because I only have 3 lives, right? So, and it's going to get dangerous once I start going down below, I think. Let me on there. Alright, let's order one of these! Is that thing really tiny, or is it far away? Can't tell. Oh boy! Look at this! Woo! Look at this vehicle! That's awesome! Enter Seamoth, left click. That's cool. Look at the engine! Power cell, 100%. Maybe if I park it near my base, it can gather power from it. What's this thing? It's like a switch, a giant switch.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks, computer! Oh wow, that's nice. Oh, look at that. That's nice. Do we have lights? I don't know if there's lights or not. I hope there is. Wow, look at this thing go. Oh, yeah, there's lights. Awesome. Okay, let's go charge. See if we can charge over here. I don't seem to charge right by my station. Maybe I charge with sunlight at the surface? Wow, this thing's fast! Look at this! Whoa, we just did a jump! Alright, does it recover at the surface? Doesn't seem to. Okay, so I don't know how to power this fucking thing back up. Let's go over this way, though. Hey, there's a case. Is that a case? This is getting into the dangerous part. Oh no! Get back in there! Ah! Yeah, see, there's the guy. There's the guy. I don't want to get near that. But I want to find more stuff out here. Come on. Draw me some good stuff. I think I'm pretty safe in here. What's this? Are you a thing? That looks like something. Better go check it out. Uh-oh. Nasties around here. There's my ship. Where's the thing I was looking at? Ah, there it is. It's a different kind of creature egg. Good. I saw a thing here. Where is it? There. There we go. Scan this fucking thing. Shit! Shit! We're under attack! We're under attack! Hide behind my ship. Fucking guy. Came in and attacked me. I need the scan, though. I need this. I need it. Fuck, they're coming to get me! Holy shit! There's little guys! Where's this? Go! Shit, the health of this thing's dying. This thing can die. That's dangerous. Hey, these are big parts. I better go check those out. But here's another thing. Let's check this one. Are we safe here? Fucking bastards. We already have a bioreactor. Maybe I'll kind of hide in the sand a bit. Don't know if that really helps. Oh, Cyclops Hall. Nice. And this must be the other part. I think I got them. Alright, ship, let's get out of this area. What's this? More mysterious creature eggs. They're all over the place over here. Definitely mysterious. Oh, this might be the other thing we needed. Let's check this out. It's the other piece. It's not registering as such. It's a giant crack. It was pretty deep. Check it out. I've never been this far out before. This is all very scary. Okay, we'll go low. I don't know what to expect in here. Whoa. A bit of lag, maybe. Whoa. Look at this place. Where these things are. Hopefully they're friendly. Collisions will do damage to hull. Okay. I thought that it was already in, but I guess not. Okay. We're out. What's this? Membrane tree. I'm cutting membrane tree seeds. Alright. That's good. What happens if I cut the whole thing? I wonder. Maybe you can't. What do these do? Membrane tree seeds. Oh, they're just seeds. Well, I don't need this many seeds. We'll get rid of two of them. Fuck that shit. Oh, look at this. Gold! We found gold!
Warning. 30 seconds of
oxygen. Diamond! Holy shit! This is a good spot. What is this? Is it a different kind of crystal? Quartz. No, it's the same.
Emergency! 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We're good. Now, what are these things? This doesn't look natural, does it? This looks man-made. Hey, look at this. An underwater volcano. That's probably dangerous. That looks like a thing. Yeah, here we go. More stuff! Let's scan them. Transfuser. I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. Moon pool. Wow, treasure trove here. All kinds of good things.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where's my ship? Oh, there it is. Fuck.
10 seconds.
Shit, get back in.
Remaining.
Oof. Oh, wow, it doesn't quickly fill up. That's why I had to wait a little bit. Might as well move closer. Wow, what a nice harvest. I got gold. I got moon pools. Very nice. Okay, I was like trying to scan something, I think. Gold. More transfusers. Alright, I think we've got all the treasures from this segment.
Of oxygen remaining.
Let's get out of here. Now, which way do we go? Guess we'll continue deeper into the pit of death here. What is this? Salt? Wow, this is getting really deep.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
What? Hull damage? What? It can't go this deep? Oh, shit! Something over there. I'm getting damaged, though. Uh-oh. Retreat! I don't want to die this deep. Wonder if I can somehow fix this thing. That's not very good. Oh, there's more treasures. Excellent. Let's get some treasures. All right, I guess I better head back. This is getting dangerous here. I'm gonna take a little slice of this thing, though. I wonder what happens.
Warning.
My knife got used up.
Remaining.
That's not good. Where's my fucking car? Oh. All right, let's get out of here. Guess we'll just keep going this way. Man, this is an awesome vehicle. I like this. Hey, you guys aren't so scary now that I have this vehicle. I think. It's cruising here. I smashed into one of those fishes that pisses me off usually. That's good. Hate those guys. Wow, look at that. What a nice trip. Let's see if I can repair up my gun.
Welcome aboard,
Oops.
Captain.
Get out. Fix it with a gun. Shoot this thing with your gun. Looks like it's getting fixed. Nice. I still don't know how to charge it with energy, though. Or do I? No, I don't. I don't. Let's go put this shit inside. Cool. Yeah, that's good. Let's have some of this. We don't want that. Doesn't save any water. Oh, well. All right, computer, this music is pissing me off. Maybe you can switch it up again. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to put this in the back. I don't know if it'll do any good, but we're going to try it. Where's that egg? There. I have the egg dropped. There it is. And... Oh, I can't. I was gonna release the dead fish in with these guys. Come here, Bags. You're coming with me. I need a drink. There we go. That's from that nice fish that was there. Okay, so I have membrane tree seeds. I'll just put those in one of these for now. Alright, well, since I'm still doing pretty good here, I think I'm going to take my new ride here over and try and see if I can get close to the ship. Or at least somewhat near it. Maybe I'll be able to get blueprints for a radiation suit. That'll be helpful. This is awesome. I'm just motoring through here. Look how fast he's going. This is so cool. Whoa. Okay. Getting close to the ship. Oh, that is awesome. I want to do another jump. Oh, never mind. I found something. Okay, go check it out here. We got something. Scan. Solar panel fragment. I think I have that already. We got the solar panel fragment. I don't know why I stopped for that. Whoa, what's happening here? I could have upgraded it. I just found that out by accident. That's cool. I love jumping out of the water. There's another thing. What's this? What's that sound? It's all scary around here. Bioreactor. Hey, I don't have any of these fish. Ooh, fishes, come here. Oh yeah, you guys are nice looking. More of you guys. Yeah. Here's another thing. Better go check it out. Solar panel. Fuck! No! No! Oh shit! I'm so much almost dead. Oh! Get the fuck out of here! Oh fuck! 7% health. Not safe. I need to get health kit. What's this thing? I don't know if I have that. I think I do, actually. Get me out of here. Yeah, I do. Shit. Gotta stop screwing around here. I'm gonna get fucking killed. For a jump. Yeah. Oops. I jumped out of my thing midair. Alright, it says I'm getting dehydrated, but I'm on my way over to the ship. This is the area that normally would irradiate me. Kick the shit out of me. I think I'm safe in this ship, though. I fucking hope so. I've never been over here. Radiation detected. Oh no! Oh! No! Oh no! Oh, I lost my first life. Oh, shit. Oh, no. And now my car is over there. Fuck. Down to 2 lives now. Oh. No. Damn you. I can't even punch this thing. Fuck. Oh, I did not expect that. You need a radiation suit in there. Oh, man. That's not good. Can I even make that? Watch me be able to make it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I could have made it. Oh. Damn it. Well, I need a new knife anyways. I might as well get that. Silicone. Fuck, did I make an extra of those? Oh, man, I didn't. Oh, damn it. Nope. Oh, man. I need more of the damn seeds. I can't believe I got killed. That sucks. Fucking radiation. Oh, man. I'm so sad. I'm so sad. Oh, well. At least I got to scout the area a little bit. I've never been over there. It's not very exciting. All right, let's see. Can I make lead, I wonder? If I make lead, then I can make that other stuff. Lead plate. 2 batteries. Batteries? Oh, okay. Oh, my things have all turned into damn seeds again. Oh, well. I have my knife once again. Oh, man. That was unfortunate. Let's go see if anything's happening in the back room here. Well, none of the eggs have hatched. That sucks. I'm going to take this spadefish with me, and he's going to be my dinner. Look at the giant eyeball on the top of this guy. That's gross. I'm gonna need a spoon for that. Right. Put a ladder right here. This is a titanium. Give me that titanium. There we go. And now I should be able to access that new part of my base. Nice. Let's go check it out. Am I up in my other part of the base? Happening here? Oh, now I'm up. I accidentally canceled it. That's why I have a little looking area. I can check shit out. Everything looks okay. Alright, well, the station seems alright. I think I'm gonna call it quits for now. That really messed me up, that life loss. I wasn't expecting that. I'm down to 2 now. That sucks, but I'll make it down below. I got my new car. I just gotta go pick it up somewhere. It's somewhere out there. Damn it.